Other news, a man is arrested for an armed carjacking in Jackson. 33-year-old Joseph Reddick reportedly stole a woman's car. That incident happened on Tuesday on Wesley Avenue North near Northwest Street. We're told the vehicle has been recovered.